Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Demon Souls. I'm Delilah, aka Assassin-san. Last episode sucked. It was literally the worst gameplay session I've had of this game thus far. Losing 20,000 souls really broke my soul. But at least we beat the Flame Lurker on our first try, so that was really good. It felt like redemption in a way. But now I think we're gonna fight our first archdemon. We're gonna complete the smithing grounds or whatever, the mining area. I think we'll finish that completely today. So even though last episode was a letdown, I'm still not gonna give up. hopefully we don't have any more issues like that. Although I'm sure this game's only gonna get harder, so kind of expected, right? Alright, I'll see you guys there. I need to wear Hands of God. Yeah, the trophy is to have the last few hits be with the Hands of God, which is gonna be hard. I'm fucking scared, as usual. Alright. So this, I could just do this. No, I don't want the talisman. The Hands of God. It's fine. What do I need my stats to be? 16 faith. Fuck. Fuck. It's 3 points. I just try. Whatever. I'm going for it. That's okay. Probably gonna regret this. But I have nothing to lose, do I? Can I do something with this? Can you fuck off? Okay. Alright. Oh, there's something over there. That's a big dude. Oh no. Oh no, I have to send something back. Hold on. I'm just gonna put this stuff back on. Okay, let me send this back. Shit. God. Oh wow. Dragon Bone Smasher. Scared. know. Oh my god, he won't stop looking. Up in one shot. Jesus. Can I put on my pants? Nope, fatty roll. Test of patience. Oh, you don't see me, right? Oh, fuck. Fuck! I'm done. Oh! Oh, I'm alive. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. I don't know what to do. We're gonna be here forever, guys. Don't see me. Everything's great. I mean, you know, disrespect. Fuck. Did I break it? Okay. Nope, 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 nope. Okay, that worked out better. Like Shadow of Colossus with the eyes. Why are you so mad? Pillars harder and harder. I wonder if all the arc demons are like this. At least we're getting this lizard to respawn. This is gonna be hard. I'm done. Oh! No! How the hell do I go? I don't understand. Alright, I'm gonna have to hit it, jump back to the previous pillar, hit it again, and then jump back. That's the only way. Maybe the lizard's back to make this feel better. Putting my shield up will help a little bit. Let's try that. Well, let's try it on the third pillar. I doubt it. He's gonna one-shot me. That's it. Dragon bitch. He needs a dragon girlfriend. It could calm down. The way its eyes blink creep me out. Oh, the shield didn't do anything. I gotta be honest with you. I have no idea what to do. I wonder if the thief ring will help. Let's try that. I doubt it. Worth a try, right? Yeah, no, he sees me no matter what. This is not fair. Oh my god. Oh wow, I'm alive. Never mind. Alright, the thief ring could go fuck itself. Thank you. I'm just gonna let myself heal because I don't want to waste an item if, you know, I'm probably gonna die anyway. To keep it real. Looks like this is the last one. So... that's useful. Oh, ballista. Or whatever the hell it's called. Oh no, more pillars. Shit. Can he see me? He's kind of looking away a little bit. No. I'm so scared. To turn the other way. I'm sorry. Oh no. Yeah, no, that way. Risky, I think. Everything's fine. I'm so scared. Okay, I have to run over there. Okay. Oh! What? Oh, Mr. Lizard. Hello. Another one. I gotta hit that thing. That's what I had to hit with the hands of God, I think. A little. Oh my god. Alright, there's an item over there. Can I get that safely? Hope so. Mastering. going the wrong way? Probably. Okay, sorry. I'm so sorry. Right. Oh my god, my heart. I don't know how long he's gonna stay like that. But just checking to see if there's items. Boss, I'm happy. Looking real happy. All right, soul of an archdemon. Now we can go back to world one. But first, that was hard. That was like you had to be really patient. Wow, 26,000 souls. Oh, that's more than enough. I always OD. Then touch soul of the mind. Vitality's at 25, that's good. Soul of the lost, might want to get magic up a little bit next time.
Art thou finished?
I suppose.
I can forge weapons for you. No interest, eh? I can tell you're not going to last.
Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch. You have a heart of gold.
I automatically equipped that healing item for me. I don't like that. Instead. Whatever.
Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch.
Pure Dragonstone, nice.
You have a heart of gold.
Okay. All right, now I gotta kill myself. Yo, what up, homie? Well, we've long. That works.
Nice stuff.
Yeah, nice. Okay. Let's do something. Oh, I'm at Pure White Tendency, so there's an event that I can do in where we just were in the tunnel city. Whatever. Let me check out this weapon real quick. I always go down the wrong staircase. I'm hungry. What?
Dumb.
How am I dumb? Nah, it's good. I don't need to eat. Yeah. If you're wondering why I went back for 5 souls, I don't want a bloodstain there, and also, they're my 5 souls. Alright, so let me live my life. I should have actually bought some magic. Okay. Okay, to the smithing grounds we go. Actually, no, Tunnel City. Dude, was there anything we missed here? Gonna check. Let's check. I just wanna make sure I didn't miss any items there. Hopefully the dragon's not there anymore. Is there anything over here? A lizard! Come here. Okay, I think we're good. I think we got everything. Yay, the other Lizzie's there. Don't run away from me. Okay. We're done, friends. I'm going back. I checked this way, right? I don't fucking know. I did. Okay. Did he? Yeah. It was like a gate that's closed, just like Voltairian Gate, until you get pure white tendency. Oh, the lizards are everywhere. Stop. Can you not? Motherfucker. Let me see if the lizard respawns. It should. All right, one more time. I think it usually happens up to 3 times. I've done a lot of this kind of stuff off camera, but because this episode's so short, I'll do it and maybe the worldwide tendency event and then stop. Okay, now the lizard's gone. Get to that item. I'm gonna have to do that after this. Yeah, there's the gate. Hurts. Oh, the lizards. Can you die? So glad I didn't hit the NPC by accident. Okay. I did look this up because I need all the items for the platinum, so I looked up all the tendency events.
There you go. Nearly frightened me to death, creeping up on me like that. My name is Skurva. I seek treasures of the unknown. I'm impressed you've come this far. Were you guided by a sixth sense? Or just plain lucky? Either way, you're quite something. Shall we put your luck or skill to the test? Have you heard of the temple below? It is a work of art molded by the ancient borrowers to appease the bones of dragons. As a precaution, a broad sword which can crush the bones of drakes is stored in the temple. Truth told, it's the laughing stock of many a swordsmith. They say it's as blunt as a bludgeon. Meant to slay a dragon. Curious, is it not? I would search for it myself, but I'm afraid I'd fare poorly against the demons. If you happen to come upon the sword, please let me have a look at it.
Isn't this it?
This place is incredible, eh? The bones of dragons exuding awe. A dream come true.
And so, how it works is you go through a level.
Oh, I didn't realize something was playing on my phone. What the hell? Okay, it's equipped, friend.
Oh, wonderful.
Okay.
The arts of swordsmanship applied in a perfectly useless manner.
Wow.
Look at that. Oh, don't mind me, thank you. It was a pleasure. Please take this as a small show of thanks.
You're a little creepy,
take
girl.
Take care of this one, will you? She's a stunner.
Why are you assuming my sword's gender?
Take care of this one, will you?
Is that it? What am I gonna do? I could just leave. Yeah. And I'm gonna go back there just to get that item. Okay, I'm gonna get it this time, I promise. How do I get it? Seems extremely unsafe. All right, that worked. All right, now we could leave.
Your soul.
Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch.
You have a heart of gold.
Mm-hmm. Let's get the lizard again. Still there? No. Okay, that was it. Enough of that. Okay. I'm gonna end there. I'm gonna eat. I have to do... I have to make this world pure black next. Which is gonna... I think I'm gonna do a save to the cloud in case I fuck up. To have to fight a black phantom. Maybe what I'll do is I'll just record it, like, without, like, the whole camera and everything, and I'll... you know, show you guys, if you're interested. I'll add it to, like, the next episode, but, I think this was sufficient, for now, and that might be boring to see me, like, try and get pure black by killing myself in human form, and then the phantom fight might be cool, so maybe I'll just record that, but, other than that, we'll be moving on to another area next time, so see you guys there. Thank you for watching. I hope you liked it.